Hey Green Lovers, welcome to this new video. Today we're gonna talk about lettuce. Lettuce is actually one of the first crops I planted when I started gardening 5 years ago. Why? Because actually, firstly, it's delicious, like homegrown taste is like unbeatable versus like the one you can buy at the supermarket. And then secondly, it's easy to grow. It's also fast growing. So in about, you know, like 4 weeks or 1.5 months, you can already like get some fresh leaves. And today I'm gonna share a lot of tips with you on how to grow lettuce correctly in your garden or also on your balcony in containers. It's also about like harvesting lettuce, and if you harvest it correctly, actually you will get a fresh regular supply from the same lettuce. And also, of course, how to protect your plants from pests such as slugs. Let's go. So this is where I plant most of my lettuce, but I'm also having, of course, like some chard, some spinach. And as you can observe, like there is like partly sun, but also partly shade. And actually this shade is very important because lettuce to last very long, if it's too dry, if it's too warm, they will start bolting into flowers. So they will start to grow upwards, and actually it will really like affect the taste of your lettuce. Like the taste of your lettuce will become more bitter. So if you have a place in your garden that is partly sun and partly shade, that's definitely a good place for your lettuce. So to start growing lettuce, you can definitely start from seeds. To give you just an example of the value for money that you can have, this pack of lettuce is around like 3-4 euro dollars. And in there, you have basically 100 lettuce seeds. So it means potentially that you can grow and harvest 100 lettuce just like out of 3 or 4 euros. So yeah, from seeds is definitely the cheapest way. And also what's pretty cool is that actually like the seedlings are growing pretty fast. So in around 3 to 4 weeks, you can already have lettuce seedlings that you can directly replant in your soil. So to start your seedlings from seeds, you will need like a seedling tray, of course, like some seedling soil. As you can see, it's like very light in structure and it's very well watered. And then yeah, I just use a ballpoint pen and we're gonna make little holes, not too deep, so that the lettuce seed will stay like almost at the surface. And now I'm gonna use actually the cap of the ballpoint pen because the seeds are extremely small. So to select them, you can like really just select one and you just put it like this in the tray. And after, you can keep on doing the same thing, only one seed per little hole. And after, you simply have to cover back a little bit with soil and you can water slightly. And then keep your seedling tray like very well watered, like every day. And in about 3 weeks, you will get your seedlings with 3 to 4 little leaves ready to plant. But if you don't want to start from seeds, you also have the option to buy lettuce seedlings that you can plant directly in the soil of your garden or in your containers. So of course, it will be more expensive versus starting from seeds, but it will be also faster because like they are ready to plant, and in around 3 to 4 weeks, you can enjoy a full grown-up lettuce that will give you a lot of fresh and healthy leaves. And if you'd like me to make videos on other gardening topics or any other vegetables, please suggest it in the comments. So let's plant together this lettuce right here. We just need to make a little hole like this. And I'm going to add now some fresh compost soil so that it really nourishes the soil. I will now add like some cow manure, so it's really like fresh local cow manure. It's a great slow release fertilizer. So you just sprinkle it all over. And now a simple hole with your 2 fingers so that we can plant the little lettuce. And now let's just water all around the lettuce. Try to avoid watering on the leaves because in case of strong sun, it can really damage the plant. And now the last step, we simply will add some mulch all around your lettuce so that it will really keep like the soil super moist. And we're all set. So as you can see, there is really mulch everywhere. So you can use, of course, like straw. You can also use wood chips or really like any other kind of mulch, such as like grass clippings, like use whatever local resource you can have. But really this mulch is really playing a crucial role because it really maintains moisture in the soil. And once again, it will avoid your lettuce from bolting into flowers too early. And now, one more tip, let's talk about pests, because slugs or snail will definitely love to eat like this little lettuce. So here is one tip to basically protect your plants. The tip is simple, you just have like to cut a little bottle, so a plastic bottle that you can reuse. You just make like four holes on the top, and we're gonna place this on our lettuce to protect it. That way, you are like protecting your lettuce like from being eaten from slugs. So yeah, it's just an easy tip to protect your lettuce. I've also planted a lot of lettuce in other areas in my garden, so it will give you, I'm sure, some inspiration. Let's check it out. Planted here some other lettuce because basically the rainwater is flowing down here. And also the drop-by-drop irrigation system that goes to the spiral garden is actually going here. So this makes sure that the lettuce stay in the mulch in a soil that is quite moist. I also planted some nice lettuce in this raised bed. They are growing like extremely well, so pretty happy. But as you can see, like the spinach and others like are starting to bolt into flower. So here it's too much exposed to sun. That's why I planted some peas here. And I will install basically a net so that the peas can climb over the net and provide some shade to this raised bed. Another place on which I love to grow some fresh lettuce is also on my balcony in containers. And as you can see, the results are quite really cool. Like you can really have like a fresh lettuce like this in just a container of that size. Just one tip, don't overplant. So for this container, maximum 8 lettuce, and then you will get like some regular fresh harvest from your balcony. And now is the best part of gardening, harvesting. So I'm gonna show you how to harvest lettuce so that like really you harvest it correctly, you will get fresh regular supply if you harvest it just like this. So look at this wonderful lettuce, like the leaves are like really crazy, it's so beautiful. So the question is now, what to do with this lettuce? Of course, you can harvest all the lettuce, but actually, that's a waste, because what you want to do is just harvest the outer leaves, just like this. So here I basically have just what I need for lunch or dinner. And as you can see, like the lettuce here still have some leaves, and at the center of the lettuce, it will continue to grow new leaves. So if you harvest just leaf by leaf, it's really like the best way to get a fresh regular supply. You can see an example right here. On this lettuce, I've already harvested a lot of outer leaves, and look, it's still continuing to produce. So I'm basically only harvesting a whole lettuce when it really starts to bolt into flower. In this case here, I will just chop it down, take the whole leaves before it really gets into flower, because otherwise like really the taste of the lettuce will start to be a little bit bitter. And then yeah, just remove it, and right after you can plant a new one. And the beauty with lettuce is also that you have like varieties for almost every season, so that you can keep on growing lettuce all year round. But one cool thing to do is actually to just leave one or two lettuce bolt into flowers, because in this case, the flowers will actually create new lettuce seeds from the same lettuce variety. So it means that basically, when it will really like create these flowers, you will be able to harvest dozens or even hundreds of new lettuce seeds that you can plant the next year. So I truly hope you enjoyed this video, and I also like truly hope that you will grow a lot of healthy and fresh lettuce at home, because as you've seen, it's very easy to do. So enjoy, grow it well. And of course, like don't forget to hit that like button to support my work and my content. And yeah, for the next video, if you have like any suggestions or ideas or things you want to learn, please leave me a comment and give me some ideas so that I can basically make videos that will help you in the garden or on your balcony. So thanks so much for watching, and of course, green love to you.